Riverbluff Cave, located near Springfield, Missouri, is considered the oldest Ice Age fossil cave in North America. The cave's entrance is filled with stalactites, stalagmites, and columns. Riverbluff Cave contains fossils that are around 970,000 years old, making it arguably the oldest depository of Ice Age bones in any North American cave. Some fossils in the cave are around 1.1 million years old, and there may be even older ones.